Hi, y'all. Mickey Waddell commented asking for me to take a look at what the research says about vagus nerve stimulation and functional neurological disorder. Now, functional neurological disorder is a condition in which individuals experience neurological symptoms such as numbness, tingling, motor control issues, and even seizure activity without any underlying damage to the brain, spinal cord, or peripheral nervous system. So there are a couple of ways that it is suggested that vagus nerve stimulation can help. One is in helping with the symptoms of functional neurological disorder. So we know from other research that vagus nerve stimulation helps quite a bit with something like seizure activity, for example. So much so that epilepsy, which is a condition in which people experience seizures, has been FDA approved for the surgically implanted vagus nerve stimulation devices for quite a number of years. Also, we know that vagus nerve stimulation can help in the process of regaining motor control, regaining coordination and strength. We know this from the research on using vagus nerve stimulation along with adult stroke rehabilitation, which again, another condition that has been approved by the FDA for the surgically implanted vagus nerve stimulation devices. In addition, vagus nerve stimulation is suggested to be helpful for functional neurological disorder because of a concept called targeted plasticity. So if you've heard on my channel before, I've spoken about the fact that vagus nerve stimulation enhances neuroplasticity, so our ability to change the patterns of neuronal connections in the brain. So targeted plasticity is when vagus nerve stimulation is coupled with other therapies such as physical, occupational, auditory, visual therapy, etc. So we know that when we couple the vagus nerve stimulation with those interventions, we get better outcomes. So for something like functional neurological disorder, it is suggested that it would help to couple the vagus nerve stimulation along with the physical and occupational therapy interventions. And likely you would get better outcomes because there's quite a bit of research to support that with other conditions such as stroke. So that's what I found on functional neurological disorder. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Carissa Conrad, doctor of physical therapy and therapeutic pain specialist, and I am the vagus nerve PT, and we'll see you on the next one.